Why didn't you jump that? You definitely got an angle. You don't want to go that way. Huh? What? That? Oh, yeah. You might. I don't know. I think he's gonna splash. And splash me, probably. Throwed a lot of water for sure. Well, you'll see it on YouTube. You got a lot of water splashed anyway. Yeah. They must be part of that crew up there. Hear that two-stroke? I said they must be part of that crew up there in that truck. Them two-strokes sound good, don't they? I miss them. I miss my CR250 and the 500. The 500 just wore you out too bad. It's just too much. Yeah. Ain't no four strokes sound that good. Somebody's right down there trying to kickstart one. Hear it?
I wonder if he's next in the water.
I don't know if he wrecked. Drowned it out?
Yeah.
So I figured, I heard the one bike and then it sounded like somebody's kickstarting one.
Yeah, that thing's a booger to kickstart every time you
try. is that a 450? 250.
450's
nice. Yeah, they're hard to kick anyway.
If you can give me a break for a second.
You don't have no front brake.
I'm too old, man. I like that thumb kick on this one.
Yeah. I said if this thing had a button, it'd be worth cutting from.
Yeah.
This is on front
of that
KLF.
Yeah.
Jump on off this.
Right down through there? Or down the road? Is that CR up there with you guys?
Yeah.
Yeah, that little CRF. Is
that push button that you like so well?
XR.
You got to bring the keys if you're going to operate it.
So he got out here and he didn't have his keys? Oh.
Me and him when we loaded them.
Heck, I'd have bypassed that dude.
We tried and I think we brought a fuse up. We tried.
Yeah.
Yeah, wing, wing, wing. Because I cut the wires and I did my thing. And wing, wing. And he let off. We pushed it out of the truck. No more.
Oh no. Yeah, that ain't enough to do her. He may have to bring the truck down here to get you.
Oh, surely not. No, I can submerge mine. Drain the water out, spark plug.
I just
put some new chain, put it, and start it.
I've been there.
There is a better one in there.
Huh? I thought it went up from there.
Well, I guess we'll go ride. Hey, you guys can see yourselves on YouTube after a while. It suck to be with them and forget your key, and they get to go ride and you don't. And I guess that'll remind you next time to bring your key. They got it. I hear his four stroke.
Uh-huh. Yeah. Rock in the water?
Huh? He hit the water. Oh, what?
Did he wreck in the water?
No, he didn't wreck. He just hit the water and drowned it out. He had two. Them things, air box on it, probably wide open on the top of that. Yeah. YZF like that. So he got water in it. Yeah, that other kid, that poor, that'd suck to forget your key and everybody else gets a ride and you don't.
I'd have bypassed
it too, but he said he tried something wrong, blow the fuse evidently.
What do you think?
Whatever, head back out or whatever you want to do. The camera's rolling and you haven't crashed yet. I don't want to either. Ice in them mud holes. I figured it'd be dirt in that. What a mess. It looks different every time I come down here.
Yeah. Did you know there's a trail that goes up that creek?
It goes up the creek?
Yeah.
On the other side, or you mean up the creek and then?
The other creek, on the other side.
Well, there used to be a creek, a trail that goes from here plumb to, and I don't remember where it came out, but I remember we used to go across there somewhere.
Towards Wolfpen Gap.
Yeah. Been a long time since I've been through there. I wouldn't know how to find it. Probably right here. Maybe. Maybe. Maybe not. Maybe not. Barbed wire. It's pretty soft sand. Well, that mud through there is slick, ain't it?
Huh?
That mud is slick through there.
Yeah, it was.
You got a while. I seen you going. It's slick down here in this dirt in this bottom. Whoa, that's slicker than ice, boy. It's mud, but it's slick like ice. Boy, it's different. It's crazy how much different it is.
Yeah.
All them cat tracks around there. Take cat tracks?
I don't know.
That's what it looks like.
It looks like it on the right.
Bobcat, I bet you.
Yeah.
Deer and bobcat.
I don't know about you. I'm feeling a little adventurous. I'm going to go turn around, I guess. Or attempt to.
I'll follow you. If you get stuck, I won't.
I want to come out of here. I'm either going to come up this way or through the woods.
All right. Oh yeah, deer tracks and bobcat tracks. Put it in reverse, man. Oh, there's a brush patch there. That is slick stuff, man. You don't even have to try to do a donut. Just gas it and you're off, you're all over the place. It's just almost like there is ice in those mud holes down here in the bottom. It is. It is.